Well, hello there guys, RyderVM here, and today we're gonna be continuing our playthrough of Super Tokusatsu Taisen 2001. The last time we have just finished, I think, stage 21, in which we first see Kamen Rider B3. So anyway, yeah, that's not a lot. We don't have the right items. We're still creating. So let's look at the soldiers. Yeah. My biggest problem right now is that I would be unable to use the soldiers. Their levels are quite low. Unbelievably low. As well as the Ultraman. Okay, never mind. So rather than confuse you guys with that, let's continue with a gameplay. Looks like this is continuation of the storyline of Kikaider. Okay, sorry. Let's adjust a little of the volume. Okay, this is a lot higher now. Okay, I hope this is good. Ooh, what's this? Like, this is different. Wait, is this Kikaider 01? Okay, let's try to avoid the boss again. Yeah. I did not even know about Kikaider 01, so I'm basically have no idea about this story at all. Oh, come on. Thank you. Well, at least it's a lot more manageable now. Okay, we can create items again, so... Wait, no. Okay, I'm not interested in the EN items, or... Okay, that's good. And... Oh, come on. Eight more EM, and that's it. Okay. Best move is... Oh, come on. Uh-oh, I did not know that the enemy has a range attack. Oh, that's bad. Okay, 4 damage. Or HP remaining. That is really cutting it close. Yeah, there's still that creature that is, Yeah, what's kind of weird in this game is that the game seems to do multiple episodes of, let's just say in a single series, in a single level, which is kind of weird. Like, suddenly they fight this boss and then... Like, multiple arcs in a Tokusatsu series. And then... They just put it in a single episode, in a single stage. So that's kind of weird to me. Hey, what's this? Okay. Wow, she's here. her character. Yeah, let's save the game just to be sure. Yeah, and that is not the good thing. Okay, this is kind of bad. Ouch. Man, she really needs some upgrades. Oh, crud. Yeah, she needs to be defensive. This could be a bad position. If we go game over, I'll change the place where we run away. Wow, they are seriously targeting her. Well, that looks like a comma. Okay, they explode. That's kind of bad. Wait, so what does she do? Okay, let's save in a different slot, just to be sure. Yeah. Yeah, they are seriously railroading the storyline of Kikaider 01, interestingly enough. Yeah, this is one of those things that I don't think would work well at all. Unless there are these... We don't have enough, actually we do! But... Only for Kikaider 1. The biggest problem is that... According to the storyline segments in Kikaider... Yeah, the flute that... Kikaider uses is actually lowering his morale. So that's bad. How can we survive this? Just confused. Okay, we have this. That's not a lot. Okay, they are there. Wow, how the hell do we solve this? Are we just gonna run away? Oh, I guess, okay. Now that's a lot weirder. Did Kikaider got any kind of limitations? Why does he keep running away after a few turns? Okay, this is... Okay! That is even worse! That is even worse! That is even worse. I guess what they were aiming with the storylines of Kikaider and Kikaider 01 would be similar to how they tried to how did the storyline of Kamen Rider 1 and 2 happen? They immediately combine the two and give the idea that, you know, they're pretty similar, so let's just combine them. Although, if I remember correctly, storyline based, Kikaider 01 should be like the sequel, a sort of sequel to Kikaider. Okay. goodness. There's a lot of them. Yeah, I'm extremely neutral about it. Yeah, looks like the motorcycle has only one attack. Okay. Also, my second issue right now is the girl is virtually useless. She's just gonna get killed. So now they're going that way. Oh, that's weird. Goodness, Kikaider couldn't even kill a Mook in a single attack. That's kind of bad. Thank you. Okay, what the hell should we do? Okay, that's good, so... yeah, I guess we should call... Okay. It's the finishing move against this guy. I always forgot that that guy, when defeated, self-destructs and hits our characters. Okay, so I guess that scenario was basically a gauntlet of scenarios regarding Kikaider 01 and Kikaider. Okay, since we just reached the half hour, I'll continue this next time. So this is Strider VM. I hope you're enjoying this playthrough of Super Tokusatsu Kaisen 2001. If you're enjoying this playthrough, you're welcome to press that like button and perhaps even subscribe to my channel. And as always, I hope that I will still see you guys in another video.